Good evening and welcome to high school basketball. On behalf of the Board of Education and Administration of Fairfield Christian Academy, we would like to welcome you to tonight's gymnasium for this afternoon's contest featuring our guest, the Trimble Tomcats, and your Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. In order to make tonight's contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means follow the rules, speak and act responsibly, and show courtesy and respect for your fellow fans, the officials and coaches, the administrators and authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Let's make tonight's contest right by remembering to respect the game. Thank you. If you would please stand, gentlemen, if you'll remove your hats for a word of prayer, and then please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for all of the ways that you allow us to enjoy all of the gifts that you give us. Thank you for the gift of athletics. Thank you for what it does for our body, our mind, our spirit. Thank you for these young men who put in time and effort and energy to hone their skills. We ask you to help everyone involved today, players, coaches, officials, fans, administration, Help us to do what you've called us to do, whether we eat or drink or whatever we do, to do all to the glory of God. We love you and we thank you for your love for us. In Jesus' name, amen. Assigned to tonight's contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. Our officials tonight, Mark Henderson, Michael Hausberg, and Brian Spangler. Our officials tonight are sponsored in part by the Ray Charles Cooking Class. And now let's meet our participants in tonight's contest. First of all, for the Trimble Tomcats, number 4, Brandon Burkett. The second starter for Trimble, number 14, Caden Kempton. The third Tomcat starter, number 15, Levi Weber. The fourth starter, number 22, Michael Clark. And the fifth and final starter for the Trimble Tomcats, number 32, Cole Wright. Trimble is coached by Howie Caudill. And now for your Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. The first starter tonight is a senior. He stands at even 6 feet tall. He wears jersey number 3. Welcome, Andrew Keener. Your second starter tonight is also a senior. He stands 5 feet, 8 inches tall, wearing jersey number 4. Welcome, Matt Keener. Your third Fairfield Christian starter tonight is also a senior. He stands 6 feet, 2 inches tall, wearing jersey number 12. Welcome, Ben Hoppe. Your fourth Knights starter tonight is also a senior. He stands 5 feet, 10 inches tall, wearing jersey number 23. Welcome, Samuel Rao. And your fifth and final starter tonight is also a senior. He stands 6 feet, 8 1/4 inches tall, wearing jersey number 34. Welcome, John Rabbit. Your head coach for the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights is Coach Roger Hooper. All right, fans, put your hands together and get ready for some high school basketball because it's night time. timeout in Trimble Tomcats. It's a 30-second timeout. The foul's on Trimble's number 15, Levi Weber, his first, team first. At the line shooting two, senior Ben Hopple. Hopple for one. Lancaster Ohio Gazette Athlete of the Week. Number 14, Caden Kempton, his first, team third. Substitution for the Tomcats. Number 10, Tyler Hill. Correction, two team fouls for Trimble. Fouls on the Trimble Tomcats. Number 10, Tyler Hill, his first team third. Couple substitutions for the Knights. In is Sam Workman and J.P. Vance out. Seniors Andrew Keener and John Graben. Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. Number 4, senior Matt Keener, his first team first. At the line, shooting 2, Tyler Hill. Hill for 1. Hill for 1. The fouls made by the Christian Academy Knights. Number 4, senior Matt Keener, his second team second. At the line, shooting 2, Caden Kempton. Kempton for 1. Substitution for the Knights. After a timeout by Fairfield Christian Academy Knight head coach Roger Hooper, it's a 30-second timeout. Substitution for the Knights in is Andrew Keener, out Matt Keener. After the timeout at the line, shooting 1, Caden Kempton. Kempton for 1. Fouls on Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. Number 3, senior Andrew Keener, his first team third. Fouls on Fairfield Christian Academy Knight. Number 11, Sam Workman, his first team fourth. At the line, shooting 2, Cole Wright. Yeah. Puck no good. Lane violation on the contact. Substitution for Fairfield Christian Academy. In is senior Matt Keener. Out, senior Andrew Keener. That foul's on Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. Number 11, Sam Workman, his second, team fifth. Substitution for Fairfield Christian Academy in, senior John Grammons. Out is Sam Workman. End of the first quarter. Official timeout on the court. Half bounds on the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights, number 12, senior Ben Happel, his first, team six. Substitution for the Tomcats in number 15, Levi Weber. In number 11, Chase Henry. Christian Academy in number 3, Andrew Keener. Out is J.P. Vance. Offensive foul on senior John Graven. It's a full 60-second timeout. Yeah. substitution for the Tomcats in, number 10, Tyler Hill, and number 14, Caden Kempton. On the Tomcats, number 14, Caden Kempton, his second, team fourth. At the line, shooting one, John Rabin. It's a full 60-second timeout. Two. Substitutions for the Knights in are Sam Workman, Sam Harper, Jimmy Schmitz, and J.P. Vance. Trimble Tomcats, number 14, Caden Kempton, his third, team fifth. At the line shooting two, senior Ben Affle. Substitution for the Tomcats in, number 22, Michael Clark. Concession stand is open for something to eat and drink, and a great way to support the Fairfield Christian Academy athletics program. Thanks for being here today.
Low key, 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 low key sitting in the straight line. Phone ringing like, oh, wait, that's my wife on FaceTime. I don't wanna bling, blah, blah. I don't have no money, beer. The brown from the same town. So I'm trying to buy a Kia. Act town to A town. What up? Fly 30,000 feet up. Still riding for a 330. Kirk, tell them boys, we up. Mama said I had the juice. She mama said I was a leader. She said I just need a boost. So I went and bought Adidas. EMC on the feet. Three stripes on heels. Killer kings on the tree. These stripes on here. They say I'm out of control. The way I talk about price. But ain't no way to control. It brings dead in the night. I'ma just say what I see. Sometimes I don't get this the best. I'm not afraid of a thing. I'm under witness protection. You can't put your hand on the Bible. Just say we invest. How you gon' handle the title? He got the lady in section. Or you poppin' on IG. You probably brought fire. Let me tell you about God, G. Now he brought problems. In the world is a chance. I talk to God in public. I'm trying to see my family. I talk to God in public. Tell him God is all I know. Ain't no stopping me. And I only got one goal. Half course I can match. Don't you know the game fixed? Ain't no way we can fail. 2-3 game 6. You don't take any L's. 2-3 game 7. Came back to 3-1. Son of man in the grave. And raised after 3 sons. Wake up, give thanks. My wife to the left. Haircut, red pig. Why God keep blessing? He don't ever take a L. So why I keep stressing? W's on swole. Okay, God keep flexing. Mama told me, all the time. God is good. All the time. Mama told me, all the time. God is good.
Don't know who we are, so I'm telling it. Whipping this cut through your hood like a champion. Dodging this Judas Iscariot, trapped in this.
Starters, Brandon Burdett, Caden Kempton, Levi Weber, Michael Clark, and Cole Wright. And for your Fairfield Christian Academy Knights, the senior starters, Andrew Keener, Matt Keener, Ben Happel, Samuel Rattle, and John Graben. Christian Academy Knights senior number 23, Samuel Rao, his first team first. Chase Henry for one. Thank you. Set fouls on the Trimble Tomcats. Number 22, Michael Clark, his first team first. Rollins for two. Bounce on the Trimble Tomcats. Number 4, Brandon Burdett. His first team second. Substitution for Trimble. Number 10, Tyler Hill. Substitution for the Tomcats in, number 4, Brandon Burdett. In for Fairfield Christian Academy, number 2, J.P. Vance. Out, Andrew Keener. Right for two. Ravens for two. Thank you. the fouls on the Fairfield Christian Academy night. Senior number 34, John Grabbins, his second, team second. Substitution for the Tomcats in number 14, Caden Kempton. Substitution for Trimble, number 4, Brandon Burdett. Timeout. Trimble Tomcats head coach Howie Cardell. It's a full 60-second timeout. Substitution for your Fairfield Christian Academy Knights out is senior Samuel Rao in Sam Workman, the junior. Fairfield Christian Academy Knights, number 4, Matt Keener, his third, team third. Substitution for Fairfield Christian Academy in, senior Andrew Keener, out, senior Matt Keener. Fouls on Fairfield Christian Academy Knights, number 11, junior Sam Workman, his third, team fourth. At the line, shooting 2, Cole Wright. Substitution for the Tomcats in number 11, Chase Henry. Right for one. The fouls on the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. Number 3, senior Andrew Keener, his second, team fifth. Timeout on the court. Substitution to begin the fourth quarter in for the Trimble Tomcats, number 14, Caden Kempton. For your Fairfield Christian Academy Knights, out is senior Ben Hoppel and senior Samuel Rao. Fairfield Christian Academy Knights, number 2, J.P. Vance, his first, team 6th. At the line, shooting 2, Brandon Burdett. Burdett for 1. Substitution, Fairfield Christian Academy, out, J.P. Vance, in, senior Matt Keener. Death to one. Baskets good by Michael Clark. That foul's on senior number 23, Samuel Rao, his second, team 7. Official timeout on the court, called by head coach Roger Hooper, the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. It's a full 60-second timeout. Michael Clark at the free throw line. Clark for one. Number 22, Michael Clark. His second team third. At the line shooting one, senior Andrew Keeler. Trimble's number 14, Caden Kempton, his fourth team fourth. Substitution for the Knights in Samuel Rao, out is Sam Workman. Earlier substitution in Ben Hoppel. The Trimble Tomcats, number 32, Cole Wright, his first team fifth. At the line shooting one, senior John Rabin. No shot as a timeout's been called by the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights head coach Roger Hooper. It's a full 60-second timeout. Timeout at the line, shooting one is senior John Gravins. Gravins for one. Right for two. Christian Academy Knights, number 12, senior Ben Hoppel, his second, team eight. At the line, shooting two, Chase Henry. Substitution for the Tomcats in number 10, Tyler Hill. Substitution for the Tomcats in number 14, Caden Kempton. Henry for one. That fouls on the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. Number four, senior Matt Keener, his fourth, team ninth. Substitution, Fairfield Christian Academy. Out is senior Matt Keener, in J.P. Vance. Right for two. Timeout, Fairfield Christian Academy Knights head coach Roger Hooper. It's a full 60-second timeout. Thank you. bows on the Tomcats. Number 22, Michael Clark, his third, team six. Substitution for the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights, sitting the senior Matt Keener out is J.P. Vance. Fouls on the Fairfield Christian Academy Knights. Senior number 3, Andrew Keener. His second, team 10. At the line, shooting 2. After a timeout by head coach Roger Hooper, will be Caden Kempton. It's a 30-second timeout.
Thank you.
Duncan DeWine. Duncan DeWine. Number 10, Tyler Hill, his second, team 8. At the line shooting 1, senior John Gravin. Gravin's for 1. Trimble Tomcats head coach Howie Cardell. It's a 30-second timeout. Fouls on the Tomcats. Number 22, Michael Clark, his fourth, team 9. At the line, shooting the 1-1 senior, Ben Hoppel. Number 22, Michael Clark, his fifth and final foul. He has been disqualified. 10th team foul, so at the line shooting 2, senior Ben Hoppel. Apple for one. And that's the ball game. Congratulations to your Fairfield Christian Academy Knights winning the final game of the 2022-2023 basketball season. The tournament begins next Saturday right here against the Newark Catholic Green Wave. Thanks for being here and supporting Fairfield Christian Academy Knights basketball. Drive home safely and God bless you.